There is a solution to our current national economic catastrophe, and it's based on a proven precedent.
Let me assert my firm belief that the only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
With the rapid expansion of the coronavirus bringing the economy to a virtual standstill, the need to implement a national infrastructure bank couldn't be more timely. The Coalition for a National Infrastructure Bank is leading the fight for a $4 trillion bank to invest in long overdue infrastructure projects, including urgently needed new hospitals and other healthcare facilities and equipment. A draft bill is presently circulating in the United States Congress. We need your help to get it put through now. Click on the link in the description below. Sign up on our website and join our coalition. Watch our longer 8-minute video. Call your congressman today and urge him or her to support the legislation for a national infrastructure bank. This crisis calls for a mobilization like that of Franklin Roosevelt and Abraham Lincoln, who both used national infrastructure banks, one to win World War II and the other to win the Civil War. Roosevelt's bank, the Reconstruction Finance Corporation, helped finance both the New Deal and much of the wartime effort. Our proposed National Infrastructure Bank could do the same things now. It is not enough to throw money at the situation. We must build our way out of it by creating 25 million new, high-paying, productive jobs. We must begin immediately building hospitals and other state-of-the-art healthcare technology and equipment, in addition to rail, power, water, schools, affordable housing, broadband, and more. And learn from our mistakes. Let's not be caught unprepared ever again. Many state legislatures and city councils have endorsed this bank, along with organizations like the National Federation of Federal Employees, the National Congress of Black Women, the National Latino Farmers and Ranchers Trade Association, and the National Association of Counties. Join our campaign by signing up for email updates. Together, we could tackle the immediate crisis and reverse the overall long-term collapse.